this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video in Squishy and my cave den!
Can't find me.
You were behind me a second ago, so... Oh, I actually can't find you.
Can't find me.
Where did you go? She was literally right behind me in that doorway a second ago. Have you, like, gone on the roof? Or, like, under the floor? Oh.
Can't find me.
Okay. I found you, Squishy. I could find you, apparently. That really confused me, though, because I was sure, because I was in third person here and I saw you go in the house. Did you, like, drop down through the floor?
No, I went behind you and just here.
Oh, no, okay.
No.
It wasn't you being extra sneaky, it was just me being extra stupid.
Look at all the bats. Why is there so many bats? Let's catch one.
Because we live in a cave, Squishy.
Let's catch one.
Catch one? Can you put like leads on them?
I wouldn't think so, Stamps. There's like five here. It's weird.
That would be cool, wouldn't it? To be able to put like a lead on a bat. Wouldn't that be cool?
Oh, yeah, and it'd be cool if they could like allow you to fly around.
Yeah, like you could put like a bunch of them and like they would just lift you up into the air and you just fly around. Because they wonder what, I think they're adding birds soon, aren't they? They keep talking about wanting to add birds. But they haven't done it yet. Like, there should be, but it's weird. Like, apart from chickens that don't fly, it's weird there not being any birds. Like, I don't think there would be any in the cave anyway, but that would be cool.
Tweet, tweet.
Anyway. Right, so we, at the moment, we are building a maze, as you can see. And the idea of this is a game where, let's demonstrate, Squishy. You stand here. Okay, so Squishy would be standing here and doing absolutely nothing. Okay, and then I would knock her while she's not looking at the screen through the maze to hide her somewhere. And then I'd suddenly say, right, okay, now you need to make your way out the maze. And she needs to see how quickly she can make her way out the maze. So she needs to work out where she is and then try and exit the maze as she's doing now. She's not doing very well, though. You can see that she's got confused. There, and there we go. She managed to do it. Of course, once the maze is finished, it's going to be a lot more difficult.
Stampy. Yep, Stampy.
Yes?
We need to finish this maze.
Let's do it then. So the way we've been doing it is we've been doing like jungle leaves along like the bottom row and then just oak leaves on the top. So if I go and just carry on doing the rest of the bottom row, Squishy, do you want to go and just put like oak leaves over it all for me?
Yeah, because that's easy. Because if you do like the whole pattern, then that's fine. I mean, I'm sure you don't, you know, you haven't learned the pattern. Have you learned the pattern?
No, I have, like, I'm literally just doing it randomly. I'm not, like, working out roots or anything. I'm just, like, placing blocks. Like, I'm trying to make it so it all fits in perfectly, which is kind of harder than it sounds because, like, sometimes, like, you could get it so, like, these would have to be too thick or you'd have to leave a gap or something. So I'm trying to just make it so I can just, like, fill the entire thing in. And I'm also getting shot at by skeletons as well, and that's not making it any easier.
I think he just shot a sheep.
Did he? There's like arrows all over here. He didn't have the best aim. He didn't actually hit me once, so he wasn't actually the best. Is there another one? Did I just get shot again?
I'm scared.
Am I imagining that? Right, I can link this whole bit onto here. There we go. That's quite good. That's kind of looped around. I'm trying to make it as like as complex and tricky as possible. Like I want it to be a challenging game, so I'm trying to make it like as windy as like I possibly can. So let's have
we
one
need
bit
to remove
kind of going...
the snow. Remove the snow.
Well, like I'm putting torches around everywhere as well because we don't want a googly to go and blow the entire thing up. So I'm trying to light the place up anyway. So that should like melt most of the snow, and like the rest of the snow is going to be covered up by like the maze anyway. All right, so I can add like a dead end there, and then so there's this path that was here. This could go like that, and I guess that's just like another dead end there. Like the dead ends are quite good because they're probably like the places where we're going to like hide the other person, I guess.
But we need to make sure that it's actually possible to get out.
Oh yeah, there is. So like the dead ends, like they're not just like completely blocked off areas. That'd be silly, Squishy.
Stamps, what's a dead end?
Well, no, because it's not blocked off. Like you get to it and you can't go anywhere. You got to go back the way you came. I'm not like. Like, it all leads from that one entrance. Like, from that entrance, you will be able to get to, like, anywhere in the maze.
Okie dokie, right.
I know. Don't try and make me sound silly, Squishy. I can do that myself. I don't need you to make me sound silly.
Yeah, all right, Stamps. I'm quite capable. Whatever you want.
Right, so this bit can lead round to here. Actually, I could link this whole bit onto, like, here. I could try and link this up. How are you doing for leaves? There's some more leaves in the chest, by the way. I gathered a bunch.
Yeah, I need to go. So, do you? If you have any oak leaves, I'll trade you for some jungle leaves.
Okay, should we make a trade? Right, I'm gonna.
Is that a fair trade?
That's a fair trade. Right, I'm gonna throw down some. I got loads of oak leaves actually. I'm gonna throw all of these down here. If you throw me some jungle leaves, you need to count each leaf and make sure we trade the exact same amount just to make it fair. Oh, don't pick it up again. Oh, you're like throwing it right at your own feet, Squishy.
There you go, trade it. Goodbye.
You're just showing them to me. If you give me all your oak leaves, I'll show you my jungle leaves. Like, that's not the way the trade works. Right, let's do... I could have this as another dead end here, I guess. If I get rid of that glowstone, this could go like that.
What's with all the pigs?
There?
Well, there's so many pigs in the maze.
Well, there's just so many animals. Just because there's grass, like, everywhere. Oh, no, this won't work. So this is what I'm trying to... Oh, sorry, piggy, sorry. This is what I'm trying to avoid. Like, this bit, like, two blocks in a row. I'm trying to avoid that. So if I do like that, there we go. That's quite a cool pattern. And then this bit will go like this. And then, oh no, this doesn't work. If I go like, not sure how to do this.
Make a smiley face.
I think if I did like a pattern like that though, I think we'd like learn it easier. I think we'd like learn which part of like the face we're in.
No, we wouldn't know.
There might be like, I'm trying to make it so there's no like double bits, but I don't know how to make this not like a double bit here. I know what
if
I could
you
do.
Get
if
rid
I
of did, this.
If I did like, then, if I did this like going like this, so then this bit's okay here. And then this bit could go like that, and then like this. There we go. Did that work? There we go. I fixed it. Yay. Yay me.
That's lovely, Stansford. Yeah.
Right. Now let's go and...
Are we putting a roof on it?
What do you reckon? Like we want it to be really hard to tell where you are. Do you think this is good enough? Because look, if you look through the leaves, it's almost impossible to see where you are. But I guess you could just like jump and look up, couldn't you?
It is tempting to jump. Maybe we should make it a bit higher because it is very
tempting
to jump.
I think that might be a good idea. If we build it up a little bit higher... I guess instead of doing a roof, we could just build it up one bit higher again. And then that way you wouldn't be able to jump and look up. This is a
jungle
bit of a weird bit
oak.
Here, but it's okay. What do we have most of? I guess I think we have more oak than jungle, so maybe do it out of oak just to make it easier for us. Right, so this can be another dead end here. And then this is like the hardest part of the maze when you're doing like the final bit and are trying to make sure it does all fit in okay. So this bit can go round like this here, I guess. And then I got a bit here. I don't like this bit here. There's one bit. I think I've almost done it, but there's one bit here where there's like a bit of four, and it just really annoys me. I want it to all
just
be like
do that.
No, because look, because everything else has been one block thick. I can't have one bit which just ruins the whole pattern. I do that. I'll fix it. What are you doing? No, don't destroy it. I do it. I'll work it out.
Okay, all right.
So this bit can go around here and then... Aha! Have I done it? No. But I will. If this bit goes like that and then this bit goes there. And oh no. There we go.
Oh,
I think I've done it.
Oh no, there's four. Look, Stamps. Oh dear. Oh
okay,
no.
I do
right,
this,
destroy
like...
the whole maze. Nope.
There we
nope,
go.
I've done it.
There we go.
Been playing.
And now there's just a dead end
playing.
Here. I've done it. I fixed it. This is the maze done. I love hedge mazes. There's just something about a traditional hedge maze, which is just so good. Right, let's go and I got more like leaves in here. I hope you do the oak. And I think we're ready to play. Okay, the thing is though, so part of the rules is that you're not allowed to look on the screen while you're getting knocked around. The only problem with that is you can't see how hurt you've got. So, what's like the least
Look
painful
down.
Way to knock them around? Oh. Should we do it with water? So you're like sliding them with water instead?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, I guess we could do a mixture. I guess if you do it with water when you're moving them far away, then when you're trying to get them exactly where you want, you could go and knock them a bit. Well, actually, we could just do leaves around, like, another row up around the entire outside. Do you think that would be okay?
No, because you can still see over where the exit is. I'm not sure. Let's just do it for now, and then we can just do it another time. It's fine. We'll just do that outside first.
Okay, we'll have at least a test to go today then.
Okay, go on then. Go on. Right, who's going to go first?
Well, what do you mean? Because we're both playing. What, first person to... Tell what, you hide me first, okay? And so you need to time, okay? You need to time how long it takes me to get out, okay? And then we'll do it the other way around.
Dear.
Okay?
Oh, no, I'm stuck, Stems. I'm lost.
No learning the maze.
Oh, dear.
I'm going to befriend one of the pigs, and he's going to help me escape, because they know this place like the back of their hands, because they live here. This looks cool, though. This looks awesome. Right, so if you come to the front of the maze, so I'm going to stand here. So I'm going to shut my eyes, so I'm not going to see where I'm going to end up. Do you want a bucket of water as well?
Stubbs.
Yeah?
There's a downfall to this maze.
Yeah? What?
Well, there's a giant smiley face telling you where the exit is.
Well, if we build a roof, as I said, eventually we can build a roof over it or build it up higher. But that's fine.
Double layer it, maybe. I'm not sure.
So if I'm here, can you see the face really? Yeah, it's pretty obvious.
I looked up. I was like, where's home? I was like, oh, that's all I need to do is just look.
But still like, so not exactly knowing where you are. Like, it's still going to be hard to work your way out, isn't it? I reckon. So
yeah. Let's give this go. Close your eyes.
Okay, so there's a bucket of water. Right, make sure you got your timer ready, because as soon as I open my eyes, I'm going to get going.
Wait.
Right, so I am going to shut my eyes in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, I've shut my eyes. I can't see.
Okay, I don't time yet.
Well, no, you don't start the time yet. No, so you start the time
I'm pushing you along.
Okay, once I'm hitting and I need to find my way out, then that's when the time starts. So you're going to kind of work out where you are as quickly as you can, and then just get up the maze and just see whoever can do that quicker. I just hear myself getting knocked around.
Hitting is faster.
Hitting's faster
than
the water.
Very, very slow.
Okay, yeah. The only problem is because I can't see my health, so I just don't know how hurt I'm getting, which is the tricky
thing. We should
thing.
Work it out. We should work it out. We should all wear the diamond armor, just hit each other as much as we can, and then we'll see the death threshold.
Well, like, not using a weapon, like, it does, like, hardly any damage whatsoever, so I think I should be fine. I should be fine, okay? So, like... Don't go too crazy, but I will forgive you if you accidentally kill me. But I should be fine. I'll see when I get out. You're really trying to hide me deep into the maze, aren't you? You're taking your time.
No, I've got net stems. I've not even got close. I've not even got close to the center yet. This is difficult.
Yeah, well,
and I don't want to kill you.
See, the thing is, like, because you've got to choose. Because you could either, like, and hide them right at, like, the very back of the maze. And then, like, they have further to go. Or you could, like, try and do them near the entrance, but kind of, like, facing an awkward direction. So they might, like run to the back of the maze, not realizing. Like, obviously, at the moment, we can kind of just jump and see out of it a little bit. Because we haven't built a roof, which makes it a little bit different. But this is just... That's why we have the test to go. That's why we just have the test to go.
I'm good.
Yeah.
Let me get out.
Am I hitting? Right. So you go 3, 2, 1. Then I'm going to open my eyes, and I'm going to go and try and make my way out of the maze, okay? And I'm going to do this as quickly as I can.
Okay.
Are you ready? You're in position?
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, I've opened my eyes.
I'm
staring at the ceiling. And I could just see... I look down, and the first thing I see is the big smiley face in front of me. All right, this is why I just need to try and not go to any of my dead ends. Oh, hello, Squishy. Hello. I'm on my way. Oh, no. This leads the wrong way. Is this the way I went? I don't know.
No.
Let's go this way.
No, you didn't.
And then...
It was a really simple
stop
way
the clock,
to
stop the clock. Stop the clock. What was that?
Okay.
That was
25
good, wasn't it?
25 seconds.
How long did you say 25?
25 seconds.
That was less than 25, wasn't it?
No, that was 25 seconds.
Okay, I'm writing that down. And so I did it in 25. So you need to get out in less than 25 seconds, okay? Can you throw me the... Oh, okay, you already have. Right, shut your eyes. No peeking.
Okay.
And off we go. Right, so let's see. So did you say that punching's quicker than using the water?
Yes, it is, definitely.
It's weird because when you do the water, it just looks like you're walking. Like, it looks like you're just in a trance and just walking around. It's really weird. But yeah, I think I'm going to do the punching. I don't know. The water did seem quite quick then. And oh, no. Oh, no. Sorry, Squishy.
No, you lost that's your not hat. Me, is it? No!
I think the water's good for getting them round corners. Well, for getting you round corners. So I think on the straights, if you punch and then use the water, I think that's the quickest way to do it, don't you think?
Yeah, I just put my hat back on. I'm still looking up, so I can't even see where I am. I just put my hat back on, so that's not cheating. I just
okay,
put my hat back
well,
on.
Okay, yeah, I guess you do need your protection. I'm bringing some pigs along for the ride as well.
Oh, thanks.
they can help you find your way out. I'm trying to get you further back
Stamps!
Into the maze. Yeah.
Stamps. We should put saddles on the pigs so we can use them to ride out if we want to.
No, that could be the way you hide them. Rather than punch, if you sat on a pig and I like pull the pig with a lead, like that's
well, carrots,
a way
carrots,
I can move
they follow
you around
the carrot,
quicker.
Don't they?
Pardon?
Well, don't they just follow a carrot?
Well, yeah, I know, but like sometimes they do and sometimes they like sometimes it's like they don't follow very well. So if you just put them on a lead, then I could just pull you to exactly where I want you and then you just have to like get off. Yeah?
Okay, I like that.
That might be like a less painful way to do it, I think, maybe. Right, okay, so right. I've hidden you. Don't look yet. I'm getting out to the front of the maze. And then I'm going to... Right, I've got to get a timer ready. So give me just 1 second. And so remember, it's 25 seconds to beat, okay? And I'm going to keep telling you how much time you have left just to scare you. Right, your time is going to begin in 3, 2, 1, go. Right, your time has started. And... immediately you jump up just to see the big smiley face to work your way out.
Yeah.
I guess it's not against the rule. That's 10 seconds gone already, Squishy. Doesn't like
what?
Time go super fast when you're trying to get out? That's 15 seconds. Oh, you're nearly at the exit. 19 seconds. 20 seconds, Squishy. 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25.
Yay!
It was a draw.
No, don't. That wasn't 20.
That
What was it, Sam?
It was like, it was pretty much 25 seconds.
No, it wasn't. Because you sped up time.
You
were going 21, 22, 23, 24. No, I'm not taking that.
Look, you can watch the video. I was using the timer and that was the time. See what I mean? Like, I felt it was like really fast for me as well.
It is fast. Yeah, you're right.
Oh, there's
a creeper in the maze.
Creeper. And that's the other problem with doing it with the... doing it with the water is we just get rid of all of the torches on our way and then all of the googlies are going to spawn in here.
Hitting's fine. I wasn't that hurt. And I heard you hitting me. Oh, Sammy! Sammy!
What is it?
Look.
What have you seen? Oh, the little baby horse in the tree.
The baby horse in a tree. How cute is that?
That's cute.
Oh, should we leave him there? Should we leave him there?
Should we leave him there?
Hello?
Well, I don't think he's got anywhere to get down, does he?
Can I call him Leaf?
Yeah. Why not? Why? Well, you could ride Leaf if you want.
Yeah.
Rather than riding a pig, you could just ride a horse.
Yeah, we'll ride Leaf.
Okay. Well, do we have any saddles?
I'm sure we do, don't we? I'm pretty sure.
We've got
of stuff.
I'm trying to think if we've ridden anything before. Well, should we go back to the house and say hello to everyone and just have a look? Can you make saddles now? I'm not sure if you can. In the new update, can you now make saddles?
No. No, that's not a thing anyway. No.
Is that not a thing? Oh, like, why can't you? I'm pretty sure. Haven't they added that on PC now, though?
Not that I know of, no.
Like, can't you make it out of, like, horse's hide or something? Is that not a thing?
Imagine making it out of horse's hide and then putting it back on the horse.
Yeah, I know. I literally did just think of that, like, after I said it. Well, it doesn't matter because actually we don't even really need a saddle because you can still sit on a horse without a saddle, can't you? You just can't control it. Yeah?
Yeah, but if we have a lead...
Yeah, you can just pull it around anyway.
I wonder if that's faster.
Well, the thing is, because we don't really want them to be able to control it anyway. Like, they can't even see the screen. Like, if they were trying to control it, they'd just be walking into a wall anyway. Well, let's go back home then. Let's see. Let's go grab a lead. And then, so what we do, so between this episode and the next episode, we can, like, block off the top of the maze. Like, do a roof, just so you can't cheat, like we both did. And then we can have, like, another proper go. And, like, because the thing is, like, when we did it then, it was just a race of literally, like, running to the exit. But, like, if you do it, so if you, like, if you don't know where the exit is, it's going to be just so much more confusing. And I think it's going to be more fun that way.
Yeah. So maybe if we put it in, like, a cobblestone chamber, because I think the leaves, you definitely will see through them no matter what. Like, you can definitely see through them.
Oh, I like the leaves. Yeah. Oh, so if you can just build walls around the outside.
If we use green wool, maybe, so it's not too non-green.
Well, we could just, like, grow trees around the outside. If we just do, like, a row of saplings around the outside, instead of just be, like, all wood around the outside.
That's an idea.
I think that would look nice. Oh, no. Okay, I nearly bounced back. Are you on your way here?
Don't,
we can do cake roulette.
Yeah, hello.
Hello.
Yeah, we need to go do that.
Hello, Squishy.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello,
Squishy. Bye.
No.
Bye, Squishy.
Bye. Oh, why? Why?
I thought you were going to jump out. Are you okay?
No.
Where are you? Still
I'm
on the
fine.
Track?
I'm still on the track.
Oh, okay. I thought you jumped off. Your head was spinning like crazy as well as you went round. Are you heading back?
I've lost my minecart now. I've jumped out. Stamps!
I thought you were going to jump. I didn't realize you were just going to stay on and go back. I thought you were going to jump out.
Stamps, if I jumped off, I would have fell into lava, wouldn't I?
Right, I'm sending you another minecart, okay? It's going along the track now.
All right.
You got to grab it. Where are you? How far back did you go?
I'm on the bridge.
Are you okay? Well, be careful. Right.
Oh, yeah, thanks, Stamps. Thanks.
Did you get the new minecart?
I'm waiting for. No, how am I meant to get it? Oh no, it's coming!
Just break it! Break it with the sword!
No, it's gone! Sir, I missed it.
Oh, is it bouncy back? Right, I'm going. I'm going to play cake roulette. You're taking too long. You're too slow,
no.
Squishy.
Stamps.
if it's a pumpkin pie, I'll give it to you. And if it's a cake, I'm going to eat it myself.
Thanks.
And we got a. Oh, we got nothing. Is it empty?
Oh. I think it is. We've had a lot. Come on, bounce back.
Squishy, no cake. Oh, we have to go and get it filled back up
karma.
With a bunch more items.
That was
then.
Stamps. Karma.
Pardon?
That was karma, that was.
Yeah, is that because if you go and press it, is it just going to loads of stuff's going to come out? Is that what's going
to
happen?
Yeah, I've been through so much. I'm waiting for the minecart to come back. I thought it was going to bounce back, but it hasn't. So I'm stuck here, Stamps. I'm stuck here forever.
It seems like ages since we've been around here. It's like started over in this era. Let me go see if I can find a lead anywhere. I know I've definitely had one before. And there is slime around the place. We could make another one. Maybe in here. Aha! I got a lead. Okay, so all we need to do is wait for leaf to grow up. And then we can do it. So we need to make sure that if we do a ceiling, it can't be too high. So like the horse can fit in and not be too cramped. But I think that's going to work. I think that's a more elegant way to do the game rather than pouring buckets of water over the other person and just punching them around the place. How are you still? Even if you were running, Squishy, you should be here by now.
I was waiting for the minecart. I didn't want to get shot off, but it's dangerous running across that really narrow bridge. Because there's skeletons, like, just waiting for you, and it's scary.
Okay, well, I'm going to go say hello to Kevin and Doobie Doo, because I have missed them.
Oh.
Why does this
I'm getting a minecart.
Poor Chini's not working. Why is everything broken? Oh, no, it is working. Okay, I was just getting too impatient. Hello, Doobie Doobie Doo. Hello, Choopy Choopy Choo. Hello.
I'm Kevin.
He doesn't seem very interested in me. He totally ignored me. Hello, Kevin. You're not going to ignore me, are you? Of course, I'm not Stumpy. How are you doing today? Well, I'm doing okay, but we went to do caking roulette and nothing came out.
Caking?
Oh, well, why don't you go and do an old-fashioned game of cake roulette and press my belly button? Oh, we can do cake roulette with Kevin, Squishy.
I think we should. Maybe we should set him up in the cake roulette room.
Well, we can just do it. We can just do it with him.
Have him in there.
Yeah, we can just do it with him anyway.
I'm
right,
nearly
gonna...
here.
Where are
here.
You? Where
I'm
are you?
Here. I'm nearly here. I'm here. I'm here.
Like...
I'm here.
Hello? Hello. Hello. Right. We can go do cake roulette with Kevin. Just like old fashioned times and painting roulette. And we've got to be getting so close to starting the grass race again.
Yes, definitely. We need to start it. And I don't know what it's going to be for, but it's fine. Hello, Kevin.
Hello, Squishy. Are you ready to press my belly?
Yes, Kevin.
He almost sounded like he wasn't ready to talk then, Squishy, didn't it?
No, it was very weird. It's been delayed.
That was very silly, Kevin. Anyway, well, we didn't get. I don't think there's even any cake in here, but oh well, we got some grub. We played melon roulette and I won. Anyway, melon. That is the end of this episode of Cave Den. Of course, there'll be another one in the description down below. Well, at least a link to it if you want to go and check that one out. But for now, we want to thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you all later. Bye.